Warning, this article contains spoilers from and within E Seasons 1 and 2. Who is Bastian and within E Season 2? Sebastian Bash Lacroix, played by Dalmar Abuzeid, is a new character in and within E Season 2. Bash is Trinidadian and a friend of Gilbert Blythe, Lucas Jade Zuman, whom he met when working aboard the steamship. He is a manual laborer who has worked at the engine of a steamship for 10 years. He is the first ever black character to appear in the series and in Avonlea, the fictional town where Anne with an E is set. He does not feature in the original 1908 novel Anne of Green Gables by Canadian author Lucy Maud Montgomery, which the TV series is based on. Bash was created by showrunner Moira Wally Beckett and her all-female writing team. The show is set at the turn of the 20th century in the fictional town of Avonlea, on a farm called Green Gables on the real Prince Edward Island, Canada. Producers of Anne with an E discovered that the real town of Charlottetown, the capital and largest city of Prince Edward Island, had a neighborhood known as the Bog, which was once home to the black community. They incorporated the town's racial history into the plot of Anne with an E and through the character of Sebastian as he arrives in Avonlea, Prince Edward Island. Throughout Season 2, viewers see Bash encounter numerous instances of racism, but by the end, he is welcome to the community of Avonlea. He becomes Gilbert's partner on the Blythe farm after the passing of Gilbert's dad and marries Mary, Kara Ricketts, a woman he meets in the bog. And within E Season 2, WHO plays Mr. Phillips, who is Stephen Tracy. Who is actor Dalmar Abuzeid in N with an E? Dalmar Abuzeid is a Canadian actor from Toronto. He is well known for his role as Danny Van Zandt on 6 seasons of Degrassi, The Next Generation. He also plays a main role on the animated series Majority Rules and previously guest starred on the TV show Wild Card with Jolie Fisher and Chris Potter. This year alone he will appear in new comedy series Crawford on CBC and TV thriller Condor. He also had a cameo role in Canadian rapper Drake's music video for I'm Upset, which featured the cast of Degrassi, a show the musician also starred in. And with an E Season 2, will there be another series? What is Anne with an E Season 2 about? Anne with an E is based on the 1908 novel Anne of Green Gables by Canadian author Lucy Maud Montgomery. Anne Shirley, Amy Beth McNulty, is a young orphan who throughout her life has moved between homes before settling with married couple Marla and Matthew Cuthbert, who wanted to adopt a boy to help out on their farm. Netflix's official synopsis reads, inspired by the timeless Canadian novel Anne of Green Gables by Lucy Maud Montgomery, the second season of Anne with an E continues to chart bold new territory, adding new characters and storylines while further exploring themes of identity, prejudice, feminism, bullying, gender parity and empowerment through the lens of its fierce, starry-eyed, irrepressible 14-year-old protagonist. 10 Albanian Lex episodes of the new and first series are available to download and watch on Netflix. Anne with an E, where is it filmed? Where is it set? Will there be another series of Anne with an E? Netflix has not officially confirmed a third series. Anne with an E Season 2 does diverge from the original plot and cast with the addition of Sebastian, Dalmar Abuzeid, and Cole, Corey Gruder Andrew, so it depends how far the show's writers and producers are willing to go. The original novel has sequels that look at Anne's journey through womanhood, college, marriage and motherhood, so these could definitely be explored in the next. The second season was confirmed a few months after the release of the first. The show is jointly aired in Canada on CBC and the show's fate will depend on the reception of Series 2 there when it's released at a later date in September. And with an E Season 2 is on Netflix now, so it will be a while before anything is announced.